Thank you. you. Thank you. Thank you. fringe?
No.
Something like that?
Hopefully something weirder.
Interactive like that? Oh, you should.
I should.
Pretty fun.
Get that.
Woo!
Camera
out. Yay!
I guess.
Brilliant.
Awesome.
So if it's not blinking, press that button again. It should say it stopped recording.
Well, yeah,
okay. Okay, so... Hello? So this piece is based upon my recent trip to Australia, where everything's upside down. It doesn't feel that way when you're there. But a lot of this stuff comes from my uncle, who is actually a pilot. So some of the audio is relevant.
A pilot or a pirate?
Pilot.
He's a pirate.
But I'll just go through, as we come in from the outside, then you have the amazing clock, then you have your primary flight display, which is the place where you have all your speeds on the right-hand side. There's your altitude on the left-hand side. There's the 30 knots, and the short 360 feet. So, that's how you set the QA. So you turn it to the left until you get 0 feet. Counterclockwise. That's it. That will tell you what the pressure is outside. There, good. So it's about 101.
Just move the ball.
It's not like
control of drones. You can't move a bit of power. You can't do that. Yeah, it's a lot. Very stiff. Give it a good one. Yeah, that's it. That is good. Where are you going? Here's the power. That's the good one. Yeah. That's it. After that.
Thank you. So I'm not going to be in it for long either, so all here is... just go like.
Sure. No, it's based off a 1958 black and white horror movie, like a B movie. It's worse than Plan 9 from Outer Space. Everyone's heard of Plan 9, but this one's way worse. And it's kind of inspiring to me because the director put so much effort and thought into it, and it just flopped.
Kind that's
of like,
where the poster came from?
Yeah, that's where the poster came from. Kind of like what I'm going to do here. So. It's just going to be one big flop that I'm going to put a lot of effort into.
Thank you.
Felici.
That was the evil Bardo.
Exactly.
In the Tibetan Book of the Dead.
Might have gone longer, but
yeah.
It's really hot.
The Egyptian Book of the Dead.